far enough where Toronto Defiant could get the high ground and then get the payload under them.
Yeah.
Although with Chorong and Heese picking up kills, with Heese receiving the nano this time around, this might be the push that they require.
Yeah, the wraparound is good. They just kind of pincered New York as they went after them in the stairwell, and that bought enough time for the rest of Toronto to come.